Hi boys and girls, this is Jason in Space Engine again on an alien planet, a hot alien planet, which is actually a moon because it is orbiting a larger planetary body. You see the gas giant there over the horizon. That is a huge planet, very, very huge. This moon is very hot. It's over 500 degrees average centigrade. That planet in the distance, its parent planet, is not as hot. Nor is it made of the same substances. It is much cooler, below freezing, well below freezing. And only a few simple elements making it up, hydrogen and helium, where this planet has methane, hydrogen sulfide, oxygen, carbon dioxide, and ammonia making up its atmosphere and surface compounds. So you notice a lot of the heat building up in here because of that. I want to take you on a tour of the under the atmosphere of this planet. So we're going to kind of dive in. See what we come up with. Play some music also for you by the Deep Space Network. Music I heard when I was in high school, my last year in high school, back in 1992. I heard it on a program, radio program called Musical Star Streams, one of my favorite radio shows ever to grace the radio waves. And I'm going to play for you Memphis to Mars, a longer track. I hope you enjoy as much as you do the video. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.